Your help, Eden. I've run out of ingredients and only you can get them for me.
I really don't want to rush you, but move your goddamn ass and power up that substation. We're waiting.
On it. You're welcome, hothead. Container nearby.
Thank you. Thanks for the help, PK Dog. Now, be a good boy. Get lost.
No, it's time for you to leave. Or else.
Was that a threat? I'm shaking in my steel-toed boots. Fellas. Think he'll squeal like a stuck pig like his buddies did? Let's check and see.
Hey, Ro, it's all powered on.
I don't know what.
Ro? You receiving?
Are we receiving? Everything's shining like a fucking Christmas tree over here.
Is everyone all right?
Yeah, boys are going deeper into the building. The area will be secured soon. Haul your ass over here. Time to do some climbing.
Great. Have to tell my kids no food tonight. Again.
Bet I got plenty you could use. Tell your friends about me,
just
buddy.
Don't you mention it to anyone. That's
exhausting. Listen to this.
As a freak.
Why was the superconductor correct?
Why?
Bit of electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
The building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys are in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up, then... Oh, fuck me. It's Row. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it. Get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon.
We're still looking for...
Just leave it. Get out. Now. Leon! Leon! Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between corridors A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. If you're there before me, just get them out before the dark gets too dark. And watch your back. We have no use for dead meat. Leon, hold on. We're coming for you.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro.
Thank you.
Ro, I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall. Make your way through the maintenance room to the basement. The power distribution room is down there.
Nearly on.
That's what it says on my dog tag.
Where's the rest of the squad?
They got us. Damn volatiles. This is where my story ends, bro.
Hey, man, don't talk like that. Is there any more survivors?
Aren't you the blind optimist? Chris. He punched through and went that way. The blackout. I think it was his doing. Get the power back. It's the only way to get the elevators working. The terminals are in the basement connecting both towers. Please, take this letter and give it to my wife. She's on the ship.
Yeah, sure. You can count on me. Just hang in there. I'll find Chris. Ro, I know what happened with the power. I'm on it now. I'll connect these terminals and restore the power.
Did you find any of my boys?
Only Leon and possibly Chris. The rest, they didn't make it, Ro. I'm sorry.
Okay. Just, be careful, Aiden. We can't lose any more men.
Chris? I'm here. The power won't come back on.
Shit. You'll have to check the fuses.
I think I restored the power.
Get the cable from the power distribution room and get out of there.
This had better work. Thank you. I did it.
Ever gotten a medal, Pilgrim?
Never.
I'll cut you one. Out of a potato. We're going up to set up a temporary camp. See you on the 8th floor.
Where's Leon?
I'm sorry, Ro. He didn't stand a chance.
I knew it was a fucked up idea to come here. I got something for you. Thanks for what you did for my boys. I know you really tried to help them.
What is this?
A proximity tool. The GRE tagged more important goods with special RF markers. This might come in handy. Once all the antennas are working, you can use it to detect important containers and stuff. Lord knows what's waiting for us once we actually get to the roof. But you won't be alone. You'll have my men with you. And Lieutenant Rowe himself.
Are you coming?
I've had enough of leading from the back and hearing my people die.
All right, let's go then.
We're waiting for Matt. He's bringing the transmitter and he'll oversee the operation from here. So, you have some time for a nap or to take a dump. Just somewhere outside the camp, pretty please.
Hey, you sticking around?
Hey, are you crying, man?
Mind if I join you?
Be our guest.
How you feeling about the mission, Aiden?
Well, we made it this far, didn't we? We'll see it through.
Or die trying, right?
So, what are you looking forward to after this is over?
My wife, Marcia. Our child is due any day now. I'm over the moon. And we've been trying for a long time to have a kid. And it seems finally I did something right.
See? I told you somebody needs to come over and give you some help.
Oh, nice boots you got there.
Oh, thanks, man. I got them at the bazaar. Real cheap, too.
Oh, no. Did you have to? Now he won't shut up about them.
Yeah, he traded his official PK knife for them. And when Roe found out...
I had to clean latrines for a week. But it was worth it, no? Now, I have my eye on a nice jacket at the same place. Just can't afford it at the moment. But this mission will earn me some extra, so I can buy it soon.
Will you shut up already? We don't care about your wardrobe.
You're just jealous because you look like ass and I get all the pussy.
All your mothers, you mean?
Rose sure is a hard ass.
Of course he is. You know his story, right?
You've seen the burns on his face and neck. I was there when he barged into a burning dark zone just to pull out one private.
Yeah, the guy can be harsh, but not a lot of people will lay it on the line like he has.
Damn right.
Can you tell me anything else about Ro?
When he and Matt had a major falling out?
Yeah, it was hell. Squad 101 had orders to take over the old city warehouse. Thought it was empty until they went inside. They turned on their flashlights and looked up. Ceiling was weird, covered with clumps of rags. And then, the rags jumped down. They were a fucking scary breed of infected clinging to the roofs and walls. Hundreds of them. God, you could hear the boys' screams for miles.
Fuck. Imagine that.
They radioed command, but the orders were to hold position. They didn't. They ran away. At least those who could. Afterwards, Jack ordered their executions. They were deserters. But Ro defied Jack. Said that sending them there was a mistake in the first place.
We thought Jack would have Ro shot for insubordination.
Sure did.
Okay. Time to get some shut-eye.
Just a moment, gents. Special treat for the night.
Wow!
You rock, Lieutenant.
Here's to our fallen comrades.
To the fallen.
And pretty ladies. Why do you want to exclude your wife?
Hanging in there, guys.
We are, Lieutenant.
We've been through worse, right? Remember the volatiles in the old port?
Well, that was a carnage.
It was, and we pulled through. We'll have another good story to tell our families. Am I right?
You are, sir.
Something's bothering me, Aiden. The Renegades.
What about them?
They're everywhere. Spreading in the city like cockroaches. But here, the biggest antenna in the city, strategic place, and no Renegades at all.
It's not like anything else they're doing makes sense.
Good point. First, someone turned on the electricity. No idea why. And then, when I questioned a Renegade officer, he babbled something about GRE facilities they're trying to locate. Didn't make much sense if you ask me. X-13 or something like that. But I'm worried what they're planning.
X-13? I've heard about that place before.
Oh, yeah? What did you hear?
I know that Waltz is hunting for it as well. Any idea where it could be?
Well, if it's real, it could be a GRE complex. Top secret. Well hidden. But once we're done with this motherfucker, maybe we figure out what it is and find it first. But for now, get some beauty sleep. Infected like us more when we're rested. That was a nice tune you played. Let's hear some more.